Morning guys, it's been a little while. Back on the bank today for a short day session up at Somerton Viaduct Fisheries. It's just after 7 o'clock. Jacko's just getting set up. So yeah, let's get the rods out. Speak to you soon. Well, Jacko's rod just screamed off. It's a nice take, mate, wasn't it? What bait was that one, buddy? Do you know?
Krill Wafter, mate.
Krill Wafter.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
You got a feel for him. First fish of the day and he had a hook pull.
I didn't get disheartened and a few minutes later, it ripped off again. Only a small beauty of a common, but I wasn't complaining. Off the mark.
After those couple of runs that Jacko had early on, that was it. So throughout the day we tried out some different tactics, different hook baits, but nothing was working. Decided around about 4 o'clock to head over to Kerry, so I could at least save the blank anyway. It didn't take long. Within 10 minutes of setting up, sticky krill wafter doing the business. Jacko sat on a personal best of 18.6. It was inevitable that it was going to happen soon, wasn't it? We had to give him a good soaking.
£21.2.
Yeah, you saw the funny side of it. What a fish to have a new PB with. Lovely. And then the afternoon, well, just went a bit mad. And it certainly put an end to this.
We had a nice few fish each. I've got a new PB, so yeah, buzzing.
We're both in agreement, mate. Another good day down at Somerton. Viaduct Fisheries. Thanks very much. Just a short vlog today. Thanks very much for watching, guys. If you're after a good bend in the rod, pop down to Viaduct.